Gotcha. Yeah, you're getting rifle grenade. How does it feel? Hey guys, it's Jim here, and welcome back to Enlisted. And today, we return to Moscow to finally another proper video that isn't a grind video. And yeah, it was a painstaking few weeks of off-camera grinding that sometimes I wish I was recording. But anyway, as promised, I have the rifle grenade launcher unlocked finally. And my thoughts on them, it's not too bad, not too OP either. You can use it to land explosive at long range with much better accuracy than just throwing it. The downside is that you don't have a big explosion radius. So if you get one yourself, don't expect to get multi-kills easily. Also, another thing to note is that you have 3 grenades per rifle, and 3 rounds only. You cannot replenish them, you cannot get more with ammo vouchers, so make them count. And you can't damage tanks with them either. Anyway, that's all I gotta say for now. Thank you guys for watching, and it's time for me to let these Soviet mains feel what it's like to be needed by rifle grenades. Cheers! There you are. Here, guys. He's nasty outside. Ah, gotcha. Take that, bitch. Right in front of you, bud. Have fun too, buddy. Sure, sir. stand at the door, no stand at the door. There's an enemy tank for you. Go, it's your prison. Get him. Spencer, to go, you can kill that guy. Better for the artillery. Hey, Trent. Why is it shaking so much? What the f- Yeah, they were in the last leaks. Get out of here, Jackass. Spawning attackers, I dare you. I just went through the window. Take that, bitch. Anyway, open. sir.
Our defense withstood the attack. We won!